It's been the rockiest 22 months of Rory McIlroy's young life. There was an engagement, a breakup, a never-ending series of pratfalls and collapses that rocked his reputation as the rightful heir to Tiger Woods' throne. All those concerns washed away with one four-day reminder of why McIlroy received such hype in the first place. The Northern Irishman shot a 1-under-71 on Sunday, finishing at 17-under overall to win the 2014 Open Championship by 2 strokes.